one of the greatest things I saw out there was when Kelly did that crazy late drop. That was pretty amazing. That was probably one thing that's happened out there that stands out when everyone thought he was kind of beaten by Bruce in that heat, and he just did that crazy turnaround. That's probably one of the coolest things I've seen out there.